Can you hear me now? Good.
The Verizon Wireless campaign, "Can you hear me now?" has resulted in a popular catchphrase. But many cell phone users living in wireless dead zones couldn't be heard at all. To alleviate the problem and entice people to abandon landlines and rely solely on wireless, Verizon Wireless has started selling a small cell phone booster. The $250 network extender connects to a broadband internet line and acts as a miniature cellular tower. Extenders, also known as femtocells, aren't exclusive to Verizon. Neither are cell phone dead spots. Sprint, Nextel, and AT&T have developed similar devices to deal with the problem. Diane Kepley, The Associated Press.